the offensive player.
Morant challenges Valanciunas. Shot clock down to 8. One-on-one now with Valanciunas. A topside Dillon triple try. It's in.
This from Morant.
And the Grizzlies have struggled from the three-point line as of late. Williamson off the drive, sets up a wide-open Herbert Jones for 3.
You see, the thought process is why Jaren not one-on-one with Zion, but he is the main help guy as Conchar knocks down that try to contest late.
Morant already 3 assists. Adams rolls and dunks off of Williamson driving, missing the finger roll and the rebound to Conchar.
Good job from Roddy. Did a good job of setting up for a charge far out.
Roddy for 3. Bango. 14 fouls on the Grizzlies. Nance, a little teardrop. I thought maybe he was trying to lay that up for Williamson, but nothing doing there. Morant to the rim. Yes! And the foul with a curl, a pitch out in the corner, 3 by Nance. Rebound, Conchar. Tyus Jones in. Bango. And the rebound, Alvarado. And Trey Murphy. Morant, one of the leading first quarter scorers in the NBA, around the Adams screen. Drives, scoops, and scores. Deep. And Roddy with a box out of Williamson. Grizzlies dominating the glass now. They're plus 8, and another trip on a 5. Lob for Williamson, his first.
As you come to try to block, it's almost like he uses you as a little bit of a launch pad to get up and put it down, looking a lot like his dad.
Brandon Clark with a little
effort. Extremely hard in this first quarter. Don't allow the Pelicans any type of late run.
Dillon for 3. Puts it in. Ingram against LaRavia. Murphy, 4-3. Jaren Jackson Jr. back in the game. Shot clock down to 7. Jones on the move. Jaren a catch and shoot 3. It's in! Williamson to the edge of the lane, leans in, shoots it in. Zion's quarter in 4 of the last 6 games now, including tonight. He's on the bench at the moment. Brooks against Trey Murphy. Takes him inside, double clutches and fills. And 8 from the 3-point line, nothing in between.
And the thing is, it's hard for you to say, well, just drop off, because if you drop off, he takes up the space.
Brooks, another 3. It's in. His lead.
Scintillating start for DB.
Williamson, again, got to the rim. A lob ahead for Murphy, deflected by Jackson. A Jones triple try in. Brooks. On the give back, Adams surprised by the pass. Valanciunas back in, he fires over Adams, and the rebound to Brandon Clark. Pelicans down below 40% shooting. A Tyus triple hits through.
In this offense, because it's great. But what I am going to say, what the Grizzlies can keep doing, is the defense that they are playing. 32 points for the Pelicans to this point. Now, this part of shooting 38%. It's a really good field goal percentage shooting team. May not be from the 3, but overall, great at it.
Adams against Valanciunas. Banks in a hook. Valanciunas working from the elbow. Shot clock at 8. Ingram, baseline over a double team, puts Alvarado for 3. And Herbert Jones got the rebound. It did not hit the rim, so no reset of the shot clock. Ingram deal with his New Orleans zone. LaRavia missing the 3.
I said the zone is working because it has slowed down this Grizzlies offense.
Williamson among those going to the crossover under 3 remaining first half.
He might have stubbed his toe.
Williamson passes it out. Alvarado for 3. Puts it in.
Again, getting good looks. He didn't get something going towards the basket.
Like a Steven Adams floater. Morant against Alvarado.
A hard roll by Steven Adams.
Ja for 3. New Orleans sideline. Morant drives at Williamson. 4 seconds. 3 seconds. Conchar to beat the buzzer. Yes! See if Jaren can get himself going. Foul problems limited him to just 9 minutes in the first half. Conchar's got to look at a 3. It's true! In that first half, because New Orleans is 5th in the league in forcing turnovers at about 16 a game. Herbert Jones hits the Valanciunas. Media relations staff, you work long hours doing all kinds of stuff. Alvarado.
What happens behind the scenes to allow these guys to be at their best is what makes this organization such a great one.
Dillon forced to corkscrew, fire, and fill. And New Orleans getting shots right at the front of the rim, but not converting. That's the third missed layup. Dillon with the finger roll, got it to go. Three quarters. Williamson with a drive.
Did that help defense again,
yep.
Partner?
Murphy. Jones for three. Ooh. Good Thanksgiving yesterday.
We got to get a shot of the shoes on the bench also.
Dillon scooping. See if Adams goes to work on him. Morant gets by Herb Jones. He finger rolls off glass. Sixth in the league, averaging 15 paint points. He's had four games of 20 or more paint points.
Oh, wow.
Couple more? Yes, for Morant. Game plan has been great. The discipline to that game plan has been very good. And the multiple defensive efforts, it's all been good. Dillon in the lane, hits another one.
Defense again to disrupt the Grizzlies' offense. Nice.
Roddy, well short. Morant for three. Grizzlies retain possession, 5 of 32 for the third. And led by as many as 31. Steven Adams.
Yes.
Oh, Brandon Clark off the head. And a turnover by New Orleans. Morant running the floor. And Alvarado's going to get an easy one. And so it's Marshall, Dyson Daniels, Billy, Hernan Gomez, Jackson Hayes, and Garrett Temple as Willie Green is empty the bench. Jake LaRavia's three is through.
It tonight. On the defensive side is as much as impactful as anybody did on the offensive end.
Najee Marshall playing with a good deal of emotion. The offensive rebound. Dyson Daniels throws up a reverse. Grizzlies was traded from the Grizzlies in the middle of the season. We're on the road in Oklahoma City. Lob for Hernan Gomez. He follows it in. Clark. Jaren, a walk-up three. Bango. Some of you may have seen it on social media. We had referenced earlier the food box assembly. Here's Dillon for three. Jaren, the third block. I don't know if he had too many candy jams yesterday or what. There's a steal by Garrett Temple. Floater, no. Rebound, Jackson Hayes. Well, Stephen also said, he said, you know, in New Zealand, we have a lot more interesting and good stuff. There's Garrett Temple with a lay-in. Clark elevates. Jackson Hayes with a rebound. Temple against LaRavia.
Going down if they need it, but also just to be a voice.
Roddy with a miss. Temple was there to defend. Lob for Jackson Hayes. Trey Murphy.
Oh, good job there.
Kennedy Chandler deflecting the lob attempt. Grizzlies out in force. Roddy to the cup. Walked.
A two free throw.
Jackson driving, scooping, scoring, and one. Jaren. Yes, Jackson Jr. Throwing it down. Murphy throwing it down. End